students are sitting here today because of the support of our parents. So our parents helped us, right? Yes, so we want to acknowledge the parents as well. We also know that without teachers, you wouldn't be sitting here, so your teachers helped you too, right? All right, so today we want to give a round of applause for the students for their hard work, for the parents for their hard work, and I don't think I have any teachers in here, but for the teachers for their hard work. So.
Good morning. Our next recipient is Alessandra.
They're also very helpful.
Our next student recipient is Katrina. Our next recipient is Bethany. Our next recipient is Hayden Kimball. Our next recipient is Clarissa Smith.
We'll take a